Spills Production. Yo, his name is Young Jimmy. He came from the estate of Young Freestyle and raps about the struggles he faced. Ever since he was a kid, he dropped off keys for G's. Saw way more than any kid ever needed to see to escape the life of a hood full of drama to be part of the life. Or a victim of disorder sitting at his mom's window watching trouble outside. Scared to leave the house, so he stayed locked inside. Till one day left the house, he met a guy called Graham, who everybody knew for all the drugs that he had. He started buying board, flipping grams at first, and then he upped his game to Aussies and developed a first. Pretty soon he became a name and known face in the game. If anyone wanted bud, they'd go to him for some weight. In no time at all, he was seen as an up-and-comer, stepping up in the game. No longer a damn runner, thinking gone are the days of being on minimum wage, being an errand boy, doing shitty jobs to be paid. Had his sight locked on, moving higher up the ladder, so he asked Graham for a take to shot and become badder. His attitude changed, focus on becoming a mafia don of the hood, with a crew that he'd been running, where he'd be calling shots and dishing out the order, so he wouldn't have to sit looking over both shoulders. When he got a tick off Graham, he left the flat in a hurry. Got a text from Andy to drop some at the subway. Didn't even think twice, he just went straight over, cause his mind was now set on him taking over. As he got to the subway, he was feeling paranoid cause Andy wasn't around. Now he's vexed with his boy. Two folks approached him and asked him for a light. Said they heard he was an MC and asked him to bring the hype. Jimmy started spitting fire with his lyrical level. They saw he had the spirit of a street dealing rebel. They were bobbing their heads as he was dropping the bombs. He shouted out the names and where they came from. Then a man walked past with his face covered in scars. Asked Jimmy why he's there, he said nothing, just paused. What happened next to him, he'd have never expected. He's on another man's patch, now he's just disrespected. The man who pulled Jimmy was a guy called Frankie, known for doing jobs for big timers, and frankly didn't take kind leads to those who stepped on his back. Gave him beating so bad just to show him his boss. Said empty your pockets because I know that you're shotting. Don't you try and blag me because I know that you got it. Jimmy denied it to be true, said he was there for his mate. Frankie didn't accept it, it only made him irate. There was nothing he could do cause Frankie pulled out a knife, threatened him and his family, so now he's scared for the life. Only a young hustler who tried to shot on the street, but his dreams were smashed and shattered from the very first meet. Now he owes Graham money for the tick that he got. He been battered black and blue with no way to G up. What can Jimmy do now? Who could he even turn to? Where could he go for help? Why would anyone want to help him with his issue? Cause now he's his own man. Thought he had it all sus, thought he formed a plan, but he was left for dead in a puddle full of blood with only a distant vision of him running a damn hood. Remember he once said, I'll be a mafia don. I guess it wasn't meant to be because he just went on another man's patch, so he got taxed and beaten for stepping in a place that he shouldn't have been in. When that kind of life comes gangster drama, he tried to step into it unaware of the karma. See, karma's like revenge, and in this case it was sick, and it all started off from him getting a tick.